everyone, my name is Mila, I'm from Ukraine, and this is my vlog in which I'm reacting to Eurovision Song Contest. And today I'm gonna react to Georgia! Hey! Georgia this year once again represented by Tornike Kipiani and his song You. So, talk less, react more, let's see what he got to show us. I'm really excited. Okay. Sunshine,
I wanna touch you. Wind blow, I wanna see you.
I like this guitar melody here. Such a beautiful nature.
I wanna be with you.
Song which creates the mood and which like grabbing your attention. It's interesting, is he in Georgia right now? Because this nature is dying. Oh, this is so beautiful. Okay, I wasn't expecting it. I was expecting maybe more rock vibes, and this sounds like I have this weird association with this song, or maybe not weird, a little bit of Pink Floyd and the Dark Side of the Moon. I'm catching the same vibes here. I don't know why. And maybe this just this powerful and slow music and all these instruments and all these feelings of like sea and sky and nature and his beautiful voice and this slow melody. And this is interesting. This song, it's not like your other songs. It's standalone. It takes you on the journey and you want to know what else he would show you in this song, you know? I was listening from the first to the last note and I didn't lost my interest in it. And this is good. This is really good. I hope that they would make a great stage into this one. And Let's go, Georgia! Hey! I really wish you all the best, and I'm really hoping that Tornike will shine in the grand final because, oh my God, like 2/3 of the song which I'm hearing right now, I want them go to the grand final. Mass is not on my side with it. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. So, okay. Anyway, if you like my video, please don't hesitate to give me thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, leave some comments down below, and support Tornike and Georgia. Hey! Thanks for watching. Дякую за те, що подивились. Бувайте!